controls the British crown. Who keeps the metric system down? We do. We do. Who keeps Atlantis off the maps? Who keeps the Martians under wraps? We do. We do. Who holds back the electric car? Who makes Steve Gutenberg a star? We do. We do. Who robs Cape Fish of their sight?
Who rigged every Oscar night?
We do. We do.
June 17, 1972. The plot and subsequent cover-up led all the way to the 37th President of the United States, Richard Milhouse Nixon.
I know those two of them. They run a stunt pilot school financed by one of our investors. It was a setup.
Choreographed to let the media see Broadway doing what he does best, protecting others. How cunning.
That's my fox.
I am not a crook. But I can do this.
Alert. The enemy has taken our intelligence.
You knew all about the Watergate Hotel break-in.
No.
Is it true that you authorized payment of the burglars to keep them quiet?
No.
Is it true that Checkers was never paper-trained?
Who told you that? There's a leak in the White House.
You ain't kidding.
Medic!
Medic!
Kaboom! Kaboom!
Move, schnell!
Very well. Hide, cowards!
I am the Übermensch.
Yeah!
Oh, jeez!
Schweinhund.
Well, just listen. I have tapes that prove I knew absolutely nothing about the break-in.
Mr. President, someone burglarized the Democratic headquarters at the Watergate Hotel.
I did? I want a full investigation immediately. Yes, yes, I will be vindicated. This tape proves I'm innocent.
Wunderbar. Kill men. Herr Doktor! Ah, I promise I will kill you! Heavy!
Da, Doctor!
Oh. Move the ski up!
acclaimed show jumper is missing. All of England is on the lookout for Burlington Bertie, champion show jumping horse. If you have any information leading to the whereabouts of Bertie, please notify authorities immediately.
A red spy is in the base.
Protect the briefcase.
We need to protect the briefcase.
Yo, a little help here?
Oh, I hope they find her soon. Bertie's a national treasure.
Oh, tut, tut. No doubt they'll offer a sizable reward for Bertie's safe return.
Well, heavy, I made it. Despite your directions.
Ah, soldier! I hope you are prepared for anger. Forget a lesson.
Yeah.
I see the briefcase is safe.
Safe and
yeah,
sound.
Yeah, it is. Tell me, did anyone happen to kill a red spy on the way here? No? Then we still have a problem.
Wind's picking up.
Look at it go! Killer!
Look out, it's gonna crash! Saved it!
But if... I war to poor choice first. Oh, and this guy's it does my talking. Oh, that slaps me on the knee.
I'm here to get my bike fixed. Am I in the right place?
I killed plenty of spies. The dime a dozen backstabbing scumbags. Like you! Ow! No offense.
If you managed to kill them, I assure you they were not like me. And nothing. Nothing like the man loosed inside this building.
What are you, president of his fan club?
No. That would be your mother.
I do think it's rather careless to misplace an entire horse.
Terribly careless, yes. And how's your tea?
Soldier, I hope you are ready for mouth-watering sandwich.
I thought we were having a steam clam.
Oh, no. I said steam clam. That's what I call sandwich.
Come on, let's get it.
Oh. Give me that.
This spy has already breached our defenses.
It's 10 a.m. What are you, some kind of bum? Time to get up!
He's done to our colleagues.
But he needs to go.
I don't want him using my bathroom.
Oh, yes, you do!
Oh, no, I don't.
Oh, yes, you do!
Oh, no, I don't.
Worst of all, he could be any one of us.
Push, everybody!
Too late!
It could be in this very room. It could be you. It could be me. It could even be...
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Ugh.
What? It was obvious. He's the Red Spy. See? No, wait. That's blood.
So, we still got problem.
Big problem. All right, who's ready to go find this spy?
Right behind you.
You steam the good ham.
What's this? I can't believe my eyes. It's Burlington Bertie. And she's on a record pace blazing toward the finish. Burlington Bertie has done it again. She's back and champion once more.
The fabulous filly broke every record in the hands of a phantom rider whose skill completely astonished the crowd.
Huzzah! Cracking good show.
Works every time.